Two ways to use dumbbells in pulley systems. The first using only dumbbells, the second combined with plates. You can switch weight quickly for drop sets. No time wasted. Which do you prefer? The first or second way?